The accused gunman in the Highland Park parade appeared in court this morning. Robert Crimo III is facing 117 counts after he allegedly killed seven people and injured at least 40 others at a July 4th parade. Prosecutors claim Crimo spent weeks planning out the attack. The 21-year-old pled not guilty during his arraignment today. His next court date is set for November 1st. If convicted on at least two counts of murder, Crimo could face life in prison.